Is the Pythagorean theorem true for any right triangle?
Yes. Let me show you how it works. Behold!
This reminds me of modeling square numbers.
That's what I was hoping for. Each square has a side length of one of the sides of the triangle. Watch this. The area of A squared plus B squared has exactly the same area as C squared.
Amazing! A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
This relationship remains true as long as we maintain the right angle.
Watch what happens as we vary the lengths of the sides. No matter how the side lengths change, A squared plus B squared equals C squared as long as the triangle remains a right triangle.